Pound for Pound Sports Entertainment, hit the like button, comment below, share, do all of that. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button for all things sports entertainment related. It'd be greatly appreciated. We're going to get right to it like we always do. It's your host, F. Merritt. You see it? Look at it. Look, WBO, that's the official rankings for this month of April 20th, 2022. That's what it is, right? You see who mysteriously popped up in number four. That's right, Mr. Keith Thurman. Mr. Keith One-Time Thurman. So guess what? I'm going to say this, and I know it's going to piss a lot of people off. Don't be surprised if they announce Keith Thurman against Terence Bud Crawford for July. Bo Mack has already went on record saying that's when they expect Terence Crawford to get back in the ring, June, July-ish time, all right? Keith Thurman just coming off of a spectacular victory over Mario Barrios, a very dominating win. He didn't lose a round in that fight. He looked determined. He looked hungry. He looked sharp. He looked great. Now, we could be looking at a... remember when Sean Porter and Terence Crawford happened? Sean Porter just mysteriously popped up in the WBO rankings. Even he had no idea. I didn't ask for that. I don't remember that. Yeah, remember that? Yeah, that's what I think we're going to see a repeat of right now. That's exactly what I think is going on. That's exactly what I think is going to happen. Because Mr. Keith Thurman wasn't even ranked by the WBO last month. Oh, you don't believe me? Here goes the rankings. As you can plainly see, they had Sandor Martin as number four right there. Right? Now, all of a sudden, Mr. Keith Thurman popped up in there. Maybe he, you know, obviously, there's some behind-the-scenes things going on. And Errol Spence just came out, put a tweet saying PBC needs to take an L out of love because he's talking about the Keith Thurman fight. It's not happening. He doesn't want to fight Keith Thurman. It is what it is. So if Errol Spence is refusing to face Keith Thurman for the WBC, WBA, and IBF welterweight championships, guess what? Keith Thurman has to go the WBO route and take on Terence Bud Crawford. Hence the reason why he pops up as number four in the rankings. They have to justify it some kind of way. So they throw him in the rankings. They announce the fight, which will probably be pretty soon. And then the fight happens between Terence Bud Crawford and Keith Thurman. So don't get mad if we don't get Spence and Bud. Don't get mad we don't get Crawford Bud. I mean Crawford Spence. Spence Crawford. We don't get that. Or we're going to get it at the end of the year. Because think about it. If Terence Bud Crawford fights Keith Thurman in July, Errol Spence just fought Ugas, you know, last week. So we can potentially see that matchup at the end of the year. I say November, you know, November-ish. Late October, early November. Obviously, they don't want them most likely fighting, you know, around like Christmas time and Thanksgiving time. They don't want to be in camp for that. They don't want to miss the festivities. They don't want to miss eating that good food. You know what I'm saying? So guess what? I don't know. Keith Thurman might upset Terence Bud Crawford. Terence Bud Crawford might go through Keith Thurman. You know, it is what it is. I'm looking forward to the fight. I'm just letting everybody know. Don't be surprised if they go ahead and make that Keith Thurman, Terence Bud Crawford fight, and then they go ahead and announce it, all right? Don't be disappointed. Don't come out and say, oh, Bud's ducking Spence. He saw how great he looked against Ugas, and he chose to fight Keith Thurman. No. Okay, no, that's not it. But then again, some people are going to say, oh, why are you fighting Keith Thurman? That's too high of a risk. You might as well just could have just waited, you know, waited to the end of the year and then you would have had your Spence fight. You could have, yes. But then do you really want to take a chance on being inactive? You know what I'm saying? Like, that's a long layoff. I think Bud hasn't fought since the Sean Porter fight in November, if I'm not mistaken. So you want him to wait from this November and then fight potentially October, November's time again. That's a year. And then he hit that fight before that, he came off another layoff. Like, that's too much of a layoff. Not to mention Terence Bud Crawford's a little bit older now. He's getting older. You know what I'm saying? Like, come on. I don't know. You want to stay active. Take it on a Keith Thurman? Man, I don't know. That's a high risk, man. I don't know about you guys, but he looked determined. He looked sharp. He looked great his last fight against Mario Barrios. So if Terence Bud Crawford wants to take that risk against Keith Thurman, who is never an easy out on anybody, he only has one loss, split decision loss to Manny Pacquiao. It is what it is. But nonetheless, you got to handle your business against Keith Thurman, and then we can ultimately probably get the Errol Spence Terence Bud Crawford fight. Nonetheless, hit the like button, comment below, share, do all of that. It's your host, F. Merritt, Pound for Pound Sports Entertainment. I'm gone.